Liza Harvey will resign as the West Australian opposition leader just 4 months before the state election. Ms Harvey's leadership has come under ongoing pressure, rather, over polling showing the Liberal Party faces a landslide election loss. In a statement to fellow Liberal MPs, the outgoing leader said, "I am standing aside to give the Liberal Party, with a new leadership team, the opportunity to reset our election strategy and give the public a real choice at the March election."